Hello guys, we're back. Here, let me quick save. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh. This is a big place. Oh. Alright. Oh god. Yeah, you get him. Nice. Whoa! What killed me? Aw, my dog's hurt too. What was that? Scary. Good thing I quick saved. Alright. Hold on. Oh yeah, beat the boss down.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Nice.
It's called shooting straight, rookie.
I'm back. Oh. Yes. Nice. Okay. Ah. Nice. Sorry about that. Now what? Oh, I guess we leave. Finally, we're getting out of this place. I hate this. Oh boy, low FPS time. Whoa. Nice. Oh. There we go. Thank you. Back.
I can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Ew. Whew. That was...
Find those raiders?
They're history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us. So, it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Yeah, no problem, bro. Except it killed me 3 times. Ugh. Well, I'm glad that's over. Oh, Tatoes.
Seems to be growing well.
Ah, my mouse. I need a wired mouse so it doesn't do that anymore. Sorry, I'm taking all your shiznit. Alright, so now what? I don't know if these Steam things are popping up for you guys, but if they are, I'll fix it in the next episode. Huh. Well, what now? Preston Garvey. Who? Oh. Sorry, I'm eating taquitos. Hello, Kaj. Oh, there he is.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much
nice
use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to them. How I ended up as the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
I don't think so.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect.
I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good.
Yay, achievement.
Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Yeah.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Yeah, we could. Another day in Fallout. Hold on. I'm back. Looks like we have to go clear out some raiders. Whoa, look at this rifle. It's probably the pipe sniper. Oh, that's the Stinger. Wow. This game is really spooky. Oh, there's probably... Whoa, getting really bad FPS. I need to figure out what is going on with that. Whoa. Oh. Oh. Wow, they're doing a lot of damage. Scary. All right. Oh, what's this? Okay. Why was this guy just here? Aww. That's sad. Ooh. That's kind of sad, yeah. But, you know. I killed him. Alright, so there's another junkyard up here. Okay, what the heck? Why is there a song playing? Why is that place so radiated? That's weird. There's a thing up here.
No! No! Oh no! Run, dog!
Oh! Oh no, this is not cool. That's not cool. Well, this episode's gonna be called Yao Guy Surprise. The heck is this? Spooky. I don't feel like dealing with that. Let me just go to the frickin' waypoint. Okay. These guys are good, right? Yeah. Oh. What am I supposed to do?
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal.
Green.
Green's the name, and trading's the game.
Oh.
Ready to bargain in the garden?
What have you got?
If you act now, you can choose from one of these fabulous prizes. All the arms and ammunition you can get your hands on, plus medical supplies and general goods. It's a bonanza!
You sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize he's won?
Sure. Okay.
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
He's gonna kill me. My fabulous prize is a broken car. Military AF-9 signal?
Supervisor Green.
It's a brand new car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, you can also take your winnings in the form of a cash prize!
Oh, yeah.
How does 100 caps sound?
Heck yeah.
I've got an idea. Let's make a deal.
I'm sorry, but you've pushed your luck just a bit too far. I'm afraid 100 caps is all I can offer. Here you go! Well, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks for playing!
Cool. I thought he was
Supervisor
gonna like...
Green.
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Finally, I can sell my crap. What did I just sell? I don't know what I just sold. Oh, God. Oh, shoot! I look awesome! Alright, let's go. Military frequency? I don't know if I wanna... it's probably gonna be really creepy. I get it. Come on, I'm so close to that one. Oh, that one's in a building. I don't want to do this. What the hell? Oh. You know, I'll do this later. Yeah, I don't feel like it. It's kind of spooky. And I don't like it. Yeah, no, I'm out of here. Peace. Goodbye. None of that. Okay, lagging. That was weird. Wow. A lot of people are dead. Fudge that, no. One of them's gonna have a person in it. Aw, what? This game's scary. I think my mouse is dying. I don't really want to go in there. Yeah, this is kind of scary. Oh. Oberlin Station, here we go. Ah, thank God you're here. No.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies.
Hardware Town.
We can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Oh boy, more than three, I can tell you that. Let me go up there and steal your crap, okay? Oh, okay. A vault. Ooh. Oh. Oh, hey, it's, the thing is right in Diamond City. Oh, crap.
Shut up just in the nick of time.
You're lucky I was here to save your ass.
I know it. You wouldn't happen to know of any good places to settle around here.
Oh, yeah. You? Right up there.
I'm tired of always being on the run.
What are you looking for?
I just want to find someplace safe to live without these assholes trying to kill me all the time. Why? Do you know of a good place?
I sure do.
Oh! Ten Pines Bluff, Nass Sanctuary. Yeah.
Ah, oh, thanks. See you there in a day or two.
Yeah, sure. Oh, it's turning night. Alright, I won't go to the vault this episode, because we're nearing the end of it. But I'll go near it and mark it on the map. Is that it? No. Hold on, where is it? No, it doesn't show. Ew. I can't really see. Oh, apparently the vault. Oh, crap. Yeah, this is gonna be... The episode's gonna be called Yao Guy Massacre. Okay, I'm gonna die here. Oh, I'm out of stim packs. Vault 81. Cool. I'll go in there later. Oh God. Ew. Whoa, getting really low FPS. What the heck? Oh, this place is creepy.
Somebody please help! She's hurt! Hurry! She's in here! Please help!
Okay, this is definitely an ambush. Definitely.
She's right back here. Hurry.
Oh no, it's this. I think I've seen this. Oh, this is creepy. I don't like this.
Spread out. Fight.
No. Dang it. Well, I'll end the episode here.
She's right back here. Hurry.
All right, well, leave a like and comment if you like the video, and maybe subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.